Rolling. So, Ellie, can you tell us what just happened there?
Okay, I don't know where I should start from. Right, we got a message to say a woman in Mosney, she's being deprived of food after the incident which happened 2 weeks ago. And she was not given food, the kids were not given food, and she was not allowed to go in the kitchen. So I contacted them to find out what was going on. But when we look the whole issue, you know, the administration was wrong, because they now, the leader just decided to give the woman a forceful eviction to another center in Rimlik. So we couldn't let that happen, because there is nothing wrong which the woman did, other than just to ask for more food because she's breastfeeding. So that's what happened here.
She just recently had a child.
Yeah, she's got a 3-month-old baby, and she's got a 1-year-old. Yeah. 1-year-old baby.
And the incident that we're talking about is over. It's around
over food.
Two burgers.
Yeah, just two burgers.
So this woman's.
She just asked for extra more two burgers.
Yeah.
That's the whole incident.
Yeah.
And that's the whole transfer incident.
And then this was referred from the private security, I guess, that work on site.
Yes.
To which agency?
RIA. RIA is the organization which looks after the asylum seekers accommodation.
Okay, right.
Yeah.
So it's a state body.
Yeah.
The pattern of dispersal, so the threat was that the woman was going to be moved to Limerick?
To Limerick, yeah.
This seems to happen fairly often.
It is, and that's how it is. And it's about bringing, it's not like people, they didn't want to come out and stand with us. But it's because people are scared. Because this is how they intimidate other people. You know, this is a prison, man. Even in prison, people don't get this punishment.
Yeah, yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
This is stripping of people's dignity.
How many people are in Mosney at the moment, do you know?
I think over 700.
700 people?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. And as we can see, like, these are fairly, fairly rough bits of accommodation. Kind of,
yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, thanks a million.
But the good